Lost is so wonderful because it actually offers an insight with the time travel and the backstory and such. It offers the kind of thing that I, as a psychologist, am always looking for. What happened before this? What happened before that? Who else played a role in what we're seeing now? Lost gives us all that and allows us to piece each character together in much the same way that we make sense of our own lives.
That douche is my dad.
What are you doing?
At the heart of a lot of characters on this show is relationships between father and son, father and daughter. And that's why the audience can follow these characters' journeys, is because they understand that there are real emotions and real touchstones in these people's lives.